Hello, chickpeas. I'm gonna wanna cover this up. Give me a second. 1 second, chickpeas. I just wanna make sure that nothing's gonna pop in my new home. Wonder. I finally found some coal, and while I was finding coal, lo and behold, dungeon! Dungeon number 3. I'm sure there's one elsewhere, I just haven't found it. I pretty much cleared it before I remembered to turn on to record it, so there's no exciting news. Collecting moss stone now. I don't have a lot of, inventory space at the moment. I think that happens a lot on adventures. But, that's okay. Ah, you mother fudger! Oh man. Not cool. Cute little zombie. Hold on a second, guys. Alright guys, come back. That was terrifying. This must be, ready? This is, you see, zombie spawner. I'm getting that from the zombies. Clearly need some more light or something in here. Goodness gracious, coal. Fantastic. Joyful times. I'm gonna put an obscene amount of things all over the place. Ah, I lost my pickaxe. That's okay. I have a crafting table. Make a new pickaxe. Grab some sticks. Use some stone. Move over there. Bam, pickaxe. I had a diamond pickaxe, and well, let's just say my incident with lava took it from me. He's up there, I took it. Sure, another one's gonna spawn out of there. Cause I mean, come on, there's enough light in here. Stand on top of you to get some coal. Make some more torches. Do some exploring. Exciting. I think I'll probably upload both these videos today. The one I did earlier and this one. So you've either already watched my other video, and you're watching this one and going, two, how completely normal of you, since I upload videos constantly all the time. Or you're watching this video and going, what are you talking about? And we'll soon be checking out my other video. Oh. A little bit of lag. Forest fire was all taken care of. If you were watching the last video, you know. There's a forest fire. In a forest. Which is my forest. Or, well, yeah, my forest. And now I'm just... God, so much coal. Here. Cobblestone. Climb in. Up. Get my coal. Build my fires. Use my carbon footprint. I'm a teacher. I'm sure she would tell me it's not good to be using all that coal. Oh well. Oh well. Can I put a... Nope. Not. Put a torch on top of him. I'm gonna leave him alone. Well, that's pretty much it. There's tiny cave. Dungeon of the time. Did I really leave this area open? Just so things could get in? Yeah, I did. That's okay. I'm still far away from my home. Nowhere close. Mark this way so I'll probably ever find it again. could probably create just a very giant, you know, I started off with nothing. Because I did not want to carry a lot of stuff. I need my crafting table lab. What can I get rid of? Get rid of the flint. No, I picked it back up. That's okay. I'll put it in here. How this? Maybe behind him there. And I'll be back for you later, I promise. Probably not. Okay. Oh, left this coal behind. Don't want to do that. Make some more torches before we head out. Don't need too many. Just enough to fill my pot. Oh. What if... God, cobblestone! I would leave a little moss stone in my cave. I wonder my other... I don't think I was carrying any moss stone. Okay. I don't hear anyone. The creepers are creepy and quiet. I do cough there. Yeah, I'm never gonna find that again. That's okay. I've come to accept my ability to never find stuff on exploring. Or I will. I'll come back in like days. Put a nice divot right there. Oh, I love the shoes. All these like humongous holes, and all I can think is that is kind of cool right there. Hot formation. That is kind of cool too. Let's go over there. Go on an adventure. A sandy, wet, rocky, dirty adventure. That's where we're going right now, guys. I don't think this is my home. No. The cool outcropping right up there. I'm sure I'm eventually gonna find my home. I'm back in the snow area. That's where my other home is lying, unless this is completely in a snow area, and that's always a possibility. I hope it doesn't snow and rain anytime soon, but I'm sure it will. Now that I mentioned it, the game's probably gone. Haven't done that in a while. Might just also not be a very weathery part of the map. I'm expecting a creeper to come up and viciously assault me. They have a tendency to make you do things like that. Super tall tree right there. No leaves whatsoever. No sheep. I have two dogs waiting for me at home. I haven't been home in days. Haven't fed them. They're probably not going to be too happy to see me. Next time I'm going to have to invest in the automatic doggy. Whoa! That is cool. Hello, defying the laws of physics? Well, I guess not if there's stuff like that, but... Doesn't this just like look like I should stand under it and it should collapse on me? A whole bunch of gravel that I just made out of can't be all that safe. Kinda cool. I'm just exploring, guys. Commentating as I go. I didn't... Outside of that dungeon, I really had nothing much to show you guys when I came back. Nothing else to talk about. Oh, I know this waterfall. Unless it's another waterfall, and then I don't actually know this waterfall. But it looks like a waterfall I've been around before. Sugarcane? Well, I don't mind if I do. I don't know how to plant sugar. Sketchy sand right there. I wonder if that's one of my markers to tell me where to go. I'm going to put markers all over the place. With the hopes that, they will lead me home. I get lost, but I'm very, very not close to where it should be at, so... See, this would have made a good site for a home. Just brought those down there. A cool door right there. That's definitely not one of my markers. I don't creepy things up in the sky. So, going this way. Got some coal, but right now I have enough coal. We're heading back into the forest. Or to the desert, whatever. Either way, I'm still on my adventure. Ooh, what's that? What's this? A nut. This is called... This is kind of cool. I feel like I don't usually see many large open areas of just exposed stone like this. There's a flying island in the... all the way over there that you can't see now that I'm looking at straight at it. But, it's okay. I'm hoping if I keep walking, I'll eventually come around some of my torches that I placed out with the intent of leaving home. Got a Tetris sheep right there. Maybe I'll stay along the coastline for a while. That is dirt. Pretty dirt. Squid in this game creep me out. I tend to find mine in very shallow waterways. Is it a cave? It's a water cave. That's what that is. Traditionally be a cave of death for me, but... the goal right now is I'm trying to get back home, and my new home is along the coast. And also, I guess I'm looking for coal. I keep saying coal. I need to say clay. Have you ever found any clay? I kind of like some clay. Sun's going down. Never a good sign. Especially when you laugh. Oh! It just scared me. I didn't need to do that. Pick that back up. Is that it? Nope. Oh well, I guess I'm just not- Yes! Oh, there's my house! Oh, so that is my new house, guys, coming out of the mountain. Let's go over and see it. Yeah, look at this right here. Oh, I don't have any- well, can get rid of cobblestone. Yeah, look at this. I'm gonna be eating soon. I'll just remember that the rest of this clay is over here. Let's go in and take a look at my house in progress. Oh, there are probably monsters in there. Okay, let's go. Keep going. Swim. I'm over here. So this, guys, is my new home. The one I'm working on. Come up here. See my dog. Back room. Nice carved up ceilings. That leads down to a cave. Oops. Go up stairs. Really, no one spawned in here? Alright. Put some torches around. Just because. Seems to be a little tempting fate at the moment. Come up here. The second loft. This clearly desperately needs to be sealed off. Can we seal it off about right here? Nice sunset. Alright guys, that's it. That's all. This is my new home. The beautiful carved out ceilings. This is pretty much a natural pathway through to here. And I just, you know, just carved it out, made it look pretty. So,